just touch your body. I rarely ever cry. Think I want it with pride. To know the feeling of lonely. Then I'm all up in motion.
I've never played this stage before, so a huge thank you to Mark Duckworth and the whole team at Groundwater for having me, because I actually am having the best time, and I see a few familiar faces, aka my family and my friends, so thank you to them for coming and supporting, and all of you for sitting. I'm going to stop talking and play you a song. This next one is called Meant to Be.
I hear from your dad, don't wanna think.
To ask you, you don't mind if I play you a brand new song? Is that all right?
Yes.
Yeah. Because I've recently just done two really fabulous trips to Nashville, Tennessee, and I was really fortunate to get in some writing rooms over there and write some songs. And this next one, actually, I wrote there with an American called Lauren McLam, but also an Australian called Phil Barton. And if anybody's been to anywhere that involves country music, you've probably heard that name before, because he writes a lot of songs. And I went into this writing room, I was so sad because this guy just decided to ghost me. And if you don't know what that is, then you're very lucky. If you do, I'm so sorry. It's basically they just die, but they're not dead. They just stop talking to you for no apparent reason. Anyway, that's happened to me a few times, which I'm really sad about, but at least I got to write a song. And the one thing I kept telling my friends when this would happen to me, which I'm not admitting how many times it's happened, it's embarrassing, I would say, well, at least I can read a room and I'm not gonna just keep messaging him. So I wrote a song about it and it's called Read a Room. Started it, one text, two coffees, 3 weeks of talking. We weren't calling it anything real just yet. And now the phone's gone quiet and it's radio silent and they're acting like we never met. If you ain't gonna say it, baby, I can break it to myself. Don't need another empty promise. If you ain't gonna rip the bed off, I don't need your help. Come on, boy, let's be honest. You ain't gonna do what you need to do. Lucky for you, I can read a room. I can read a room. And I didn't even hear the fuck why. If you ain't gonna say it, baby, I can take it to my soul. guess you ain't gonna do what you need to do. Lucky for you, I can read a room. It's always fun playing brand new songs for you guys. It's always fun with a band, because I just wrote that on a guitar and it turns into something like that. This next one actually came out on an EP of mine, which was released well over a year ago. Actually, I lie. It was released in November last year. And at that time, I was fine, but when I wrote this song, I wasn't. And I'm sure you can probably tell with my music that I was a little bit sad. Basically, this is just the epitome of a breakup song, and it's called Where We Stand. How do you expect me to breathe? How do you expect me to see the other side of this? The other side ain't green. When you let my heart go, I try not to fall apart though. I cried and I take it back. If you still want it back, if you want to change your mind, if you want to stay, well, if I, this was not a part of our plans. Now our love is frozen when we stay.
Thank you.
give a warm welcome to these lovely boys behind me playing. Can you hold on? They're very good. And they're going to start this next one for me, actually. This is called Come Back Around. New song that was inspired by one of my latest trips to Nashville. Mum is sitting right there and she's just gonna be like, she hasn't heard this. Sorry. It's a love, no it's not. It's a sad song actually about love because I'm not in it and this is why. This is called Call It. Thank you.
to that town, to that job, to that
guy that hurt my best friend. That's actually the first song I've ever written that wasn't about me, for once.
They'll pick me up in a car and drive me there. But thanks very much, guys. My name's Jeremy Turner. You can catch us on all the socials and all that good stuff. And we'll definitely be seeing you around the weekend. Thank you. Yeah.
You ever had a thing for a woman? A thing to make you lose your mind? Every time you start to think about her, it sends chills up and down your spine. My dad was a bit of a rounder, said the women gonna make you go blind. I told my old man I'm right over here and I like the way I see you just fine. I'm the son of a rambling man, the son of the running kind. I'm the son of a rambling man. Just a hillbilly gypsy, I ain't one for settling down. If I thought anybody might miss me, well, maybe I'd hang around. But I got to keep on moving, cause every town's just a little too small. There ain't a thing in the world I don't love about a woman, I'm gonna try to love them all. Cause I'm the son of a rambling man, the son of the running kind. I'm the son of a rambling man, come from a long, long line. Cause I'm the son of a rambling man, son of a running kind, son of a rambling man, I come from a long, long line. I'm the son of a rambling man, son of a running kind, son of we
We're just discussing our setup and our shows. Have a drink. Now's a good time for a drink. I'm gonna have a drink. This giant stein. Oh yeah, Nick's over here giving me a he's like, talk to him about this. Tell him about this. So we are actually going on an Australian regional tour, kicking off in November. Okay. Is anyone in this room from a regional town? Oh yeah. Me too. We're going all the way down through Queensland, New South Wales, Victoria, ACT, into South Australia. And that kicks off in November with the lovely Tom Curtin. Has anyone heard of Tom? Yeah? Yes? Good. He's going to ride horses and do it. You're Tom? What? You should be in Mount Isa right now, Tom. Anyway. I think we're ready to play a song now. That's enough chit-chat for me. Oh, actually, what's the track? If you want a t-shirt, I can't sell them to you here, but over in the official artist merchandise tent, there are some shirts over there. Nikki at the back is sporting one. Yes, there she is. You can get one of those over there. Just a lovely design on it. Anyway, thanks, Nikki. We're saving it for us.
Anthony's gonna leave.
He will leave. Alright, it's alright, we're not playing it now anyway. Alright, this is a song we wrote. It's called Walking Away. Walking away. Make on the stage. I'll say what you want me to. I won't be getting yours. If you have something to say, say it to my face. Cause it won't be the last time that I lose a ring. Cause I thought it's hard to be on the other side of you. I'll tell what you want me to. guys are killing it out there. Where are we going next? What's happening after this?
Back to yours.
Anyone's got to get back to yours. Alright, here's an old tune of ours. This is about funny boyfriends who like to go and sleep with other people. I've been caught up in the middle, playing second fiddle to the other girls. Sleepwalking all around this town. And I try to do the right thing, but I still ain't home.
I wanna lie, die in a crowd of family. Yeah.
play guitar, but he can sing as well.
Yep.
Thank you, Lottie. All right, folks. We've only got like 20 minutes left, Dummy. You guys are awesome. I'm going to take it as she's happy that we've got 20 minutes left, not that she's waiting for us to get off the stage. Correct.
Very exciting.
I'm definitely going to take that as a positive. All right, here's the song that we wrote, Sticking It to the Man.
Taking a bed, a cigarette.
tell me more. Don't go leaving, I'm coming home. Let me go.
Thank you so much, folks. You guys dancing already? Nice work. Well, folks, my name's Laura Frank, and that was an original tune, so I'm glad you came up here and danced to it. Thank you. Thank you. This next one is an original as well, but it is actually released, so you can go and listen to it after here on Spotify or Apple Music or whatever. It's called Simple Girl. Hope you like it.
Riding on a tractor, cheating on my baby. You can go and ask her, but I've been surprised. so I can't fall back. So I can roll on back to that old town road. And I'm gonna cry till I can't no more. Take my horse to the old town road. And I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. And I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
Yeah.
play a nice little sing-along song now. I need a drink first.
Bye. good, folks. Appreciate that. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Wow, thank you so much. So I'm gonna play you a bit of an old song now. This was released on my very first record that came out at the beginning of 2021. Has anyone actually heard that record here? Cool, a few people. That's awesome. I appreciate it. They're actually for sale at the merch tent. I've got some hats and t-shirts there as well if you're interested in buying some merch. But this song was one of the tracks on it, one of my very first singles, and it's a bit of a breakup song. This is called Why Did I Fall For You. Is true, and I learned the hard way what the right way is to be treated. This one's called Last Name.
Jersey. Drove me crazy, you would never go. Just in case. Taking pills like there ain't no thing, and I never told him it was.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. This is a song I wrote with Sarah and Molly Buckley from the Buckleys, and this one's all about wishing for true love. This is called I Believe in Rose. Along. My name's Brianna Pinsetta. This is one of my dream festivals in the whole world, so this is a very special moment for me. And I'm so eternally grateful you all came and showed up and watched. Does anyone here like Melody Moco?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. As you should. If you don't know who Melody Moco is, you need to go check her out. She's one of the best songwriters in our country, I reckon. I had the privilege of writing this song with her after getting dumped a few years ago. And it was a song I wrote literally the next morning after getting tossed away. And I took it to Melody and I was like, can you help me fix it up? And she helped me fix it up, and it is the song today. It's out everywhere. If you like it, you can go stream it. And this one's called Irresistible Force.
Someday I won't plans, cause those 3 years kept bringing me pain. Gold stars on the ceiling, I asked you to keep dried flowers in my room to sit for more leaves.
Is that as a Maren Morris song real quick. So, if we haven't met before, g'day. My name is Brooke Schubert. Nice to meet you.
Why do we feel upon his eyes just to watch him fall? Or wear the crown that tells you the town that God's gonna take this call. Yeah, baby, I've been down, 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 down. But I always come back around, around, around. Yeah, yeah. You can't forget about me. When you were looking, I was getting even higher. Saying what you want about me. You were just gasoline on a fire. You can hate me, I'm gonna listen, baby. You want to do this when you do, don't fake me. You're thinking of the end, and I'm thinking I would catch myself away. Now I
Quickly. Okay, it doesn't happen often that I get dressed up. I'm usually like full mum bum, dropping the kids off to school sort of vibe. But I left the kids at home today and I'm staying tonight and I'm doing a cocktail session later, so let's talk about that soon. But I'll tell you what, I've been gigging for 20 something years. I used to go on tour with my mum. I used to fall asleep in her guitar case when she was touring with the Webb Brothers. And yeah, she's a gimpy girl. And I tell you what, it's taken me this long to actually finally like believe in myself and like record music and actually like do the thing. And so we've had 3 singles out this year and it's been a bloody long journey, but I tell you what, I'm absolutely loving this. So, and the opportunity to play my own stuff for you guys, so cool. So, this first one is a song that I released in March, I think it was, which feels like, honestly, a couple of years ago, right? This one's called New Kids in Town. I wrote it driving back from Tamworth Country Music Festival. I was listening to the Eagles because, you know, who isn't obsessed with the Eagles, right? And I took my inspiration from those guys. I just wish I had that many harmonies up on stage with me. But anyway, this is called New Kids in Town.
I'm back.
Cheers. First coffee of the day. Feeling good. I see some people are on the hard stuff though, I tell ya.
Yeah!
Hats off to you guys. I'm so thrilled to be here today as support act for Boness. I'm so thankful. Honestly, I get so nervous as soon as there's musos around, I'm like, oh shit. You know what I mean? Like, it's very daunting. Oh my gosh. But I tell you what, this place is just filled with incredible musicians. You guys are in for an insane day. Oh my gosh. So, as you're probably aware, I grew up singing country. I love country, but also music's music, right? And I've got a huge soft spot for Keith Urban, and I tell you what, Pink is one of my favourite singers ever. So, right? So, as soon as they brought a song out together, I was all over that. So, let's sing it together, shall we? I don't remember much about last night. Woke up on the couch sunrise. Saw the living room through these bloodshot eyes. And my cold soap and didn't like that I came home late. 4 a.m. then it's Friday, babe. And I've been working hard. Won't you give me some space and it's shining out. Oh my God. Oh, wait. Okay, you guys, how's it go? Oh my God. Hey. I go out to new friends and just makes it this is more. Karaoke and I could have been sitting out the front having a bevy.
There's an old John Deere underneath the tree, 500 acres my dad and me. Work this land till we hurt, trying to make a living out of plain old. Just kept these feelings to myself. His pride is hurt, his heart is broke. He sits and rolls, he got his thoughts.
can go into every gig because they sure as hell weren't as responsive like this up in my hometown. Thank you. It's weird to not be a part of the furniture. I tell you what, it's... love you guys. Thank you. You're very sweet. But not only is Troy Cassidaly the man, right? I have two Queen Tinas in my life. There's Tina Turner.
Hey.
And there's Tina Arena. I love both of them so much, as I'm sure we all do. Before we kick it up another level, I have to do this song for you. I really believe that live music is exactly everything that we all need. And to be a part of something, like a bigger thing, you know, and this is all exchange of good energy, right? Like, we are so lucky, and I can't believe this is free, you guys. What?
Yeah.
So lucky. So if you can ever get out to see any live music at all, even if it's down the pub and someone standing in the corner, because that was me for 20 years. So even if it's someone standing in the corner, you know, just go and show your appreciation, because I know there's so many other musos here today that feel exactly the same way. And we love you guys for coming out and supporting us constantly. So cheers to you guys.
Yeah. I'm the Cowboys.
Say the Cowboys. Okay. Our years next year. Okay. But this next song is a Queen Tina Arena song. And I've got this superpower that I'll tell you about more very soon. It's about me turning normal songs into country songs, but I've got it. But this song is so much about that good energy, right? That's all free. I hope you love this song as much as I do.
I hope this finds you well. Sun is shining down Broad Beach, Norway. There's some news I need to tell you. You'll be so proud of me. Now I'm finally free of the bed. Now I can bend. The clouds all in peace and peace. Freedom I hold so deep. And nobody knows me.
Thank you. guys so much. Bloody hell. How am I supposed to go back to making school lunches on Monday with you guys? Like, honestly, bloody hell. Okay. So, I'm going to play you my newest single. I'm so proud of this song.
Yay!
I wrote it February last year. We've been waiting to release it. I wrote it with my Kingaroy absolute heartthrob, Link Phelps, and also the incredible Kaylee Bell. My second favourite Kiwi. I have to say that because I'm married a Kiwi. Also, apparently, up the All Blacks. Anyway.
Sorry to hear that.
But this song was originally written about a broken guitar. I had a really expensive guitar broke. I was devastated. But after recording it and releasing it, I sort of started to look lyrically into the lyrics that we wrote a little bit more. And I was like, oh, geez. Like, it actually hits a lot harder because life isn't easy sometimes, but I feel like we all look for the silver lining in every cloud. The sun always sets, the sun always rises. Just go to sleep. Have a good sleep and things are always better in the morning, right? And this song is all about that, and I'm so, so proud of this song. Thank you so much for all of the love for it too. It's just doing crazy stuff. So. This one's called Strong.
One foot in front of the other is all that I'm not doing. Sit and complain, I'm walking in the rain. I know what I would rather do. Cause even on my darkest days I can still see the clouds of silver lining. I'm beautifully broken, there's magic in all. I'm gonna be
Callie one to start. Is anyone okay with that?
Yeah.
This one's called Do a Duel. Big America, they never had no money, never really laid off, really biscuit. Started off as drinking, then they started fighting. She took it really badly, she took both the kids.
Sing with us.
She said, I'm not standing by to watch you slowly die. Watch me walking out the door, out the door, out the door. She said, shove it, yeah, I'm walking out your window. She went to her mother's, got a little power. She went to the buttery, stayed about a year. Then he wrote a letter, he said, I want to see you. He thought it sounded better, so she sent him off a letter to all prepare. She was burning through the cane, in the pouring rain, on the dock. And she hit her door, she hit her door, she hit her door. I was screaming out like I'm going down. Came here on Sunday, every muscle aching, walking in slow motion, like she's just been hit. Would he have a future? Would she know his children? Could they get a picture? Get them all a fan. She was shaking in inches, riding through the streets on a single top. She was shaking in Asians, riding through the streets on a silver tie. To her door, to her door, to her door, to her door.
Wow. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Well, if you aren't familiar, my name's Callum and this is Jackson. My name's Jackson, everybody. How you doing? We call ourselves the Bonus Brothers. Was anyone here to see us yesterday? I mean, we were back there, but you were here? James Rain t-shirt guy. Yeah, he's come in a different t-shirt as well. All right, legend. Well, we've got quite the set for you and we've got an hour and a half, so if you don't like us, it's really unlucky, actually. Callum's gonna be playing a little electric guitar. I reckon we're gonna do one of our own. So if he's gotta do the tuning and stuff, you know the tuning and stuff. This was the first song we ever released, and it's actually on a serious note. We like to talk about it wherever we go. And we wrote it with a guy called Lachlan Bryant. Anyone familiar with Lachie from the Wilds? We both grew up in Frankenstein down in Victoria. Frankston, anyone from Frankston? I'd hope not. But these teeth are all real, so I didn't live in Frankston for too long.
Just quickly shout out to Colgate, our sponsors for today.
Getting them back to best.
Speaking of tuning, Jackson needs to do a bit himself. Anyway, this one's called We Don't Need This Town, and it's one of our favourite songs of all time that we've written. I remember when we wrote it, we had it on a voice memo next to our bed, and we just were listening to it all the time. We were so proud, and honestly, there hasn't been a song since where we have been this proud about it, so... Jack. Jackson Shenanigans.
Hey, little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? Got a bad desire.
The strap's not hanging on, Cal.
Oh, I'm on fire.
That's not our song.
No, it's hard to think about living. It's so easy living day by day. TV's on, the kettle's boiling. Now he puts his problem out of way. Pack out things, mama, we don't need this town. Cut the strings, don't let them tie you down. We don't need this town. I'm so tired of these courthouse bids. See my face in these shiny shoes, and nothing changes. Nobody hears a word I say. I'm too young to plead my case to strangers. Pack the bags, mama, it's time to get out. You know you don't need him.
We're really grateful for you lot. Is anyone having a good time so far?
Yeah.
Well, this Groundwater Country Music Festival, this is actually our third time, but we the first time we had an appearance with our godfather, Adam Brand. Does anyone know Adam Brand? Second year last... Nah? I don't know. Adam Harvey, isn't it? Wait, Troy Casanelli? People get him mixed up with Troy Casanelli. I don't know what that's about. But anyway, it's a pleasure to be back. We love this festival. We would do anything for this festival. Anything. But we love it. We absolutely love it. And are you ready to sing along? We've got an hour and a half and we'd love to get you singing along. We're going to do a bit of Tennessee Whiskey.
Yeah.
We love that one. All right. Are you ready? All right, here we go. Up to you, go.
Tennessee Whiskey.
Singing some more?
Yeah.
Sounds like it. Well, anyway, about that comment, it is 5 o'clock somewhere, so you can have a drink. We're up for that. All right. Bit of Denver John.
I belong, West Virginia.
what. We're not going to sit here and pretend like every gig's like this.
It is not like this at all.
While Brooke was saying, we're normally in the corner and no one gives a crap about us. So, thank you so much. We really appreciate you.
She knows the horses, thank gosh. She's going to sing the chorus for us, all right? And you're going to help her out, but there's no need. She's a professional singer.
They will,
it's all good. Alright, let's do the horses, Amy. Alright.
Situation to keep us separated. You know the world won't fall apart. You were free, beautiful bird.
And it got about 4.5 million views. Woo. Go figure, I go to music all the time and I get more views for my dog getting Anyway, someone's comment on there was like, oh my god, your dogs are so ugly. And hands up, you got a dog. Right, so we got some dog love. Oh, so you boys have it too?
Four.
All right, so this is what I need your help with. In the song it says you can do nasty things, but don't talk about my dog, all right? So I need you guys to help me with that. Don't talk about my dog. All right, so you're gonna
get it? See,
I told
you it was about a dog. All right.
I hope you like it. I thought I'd just throw in a fun song and the boys can help me out with that little bit there. What do you reckon?
We'll see how we go. This is the first.
All right, here we go. This is called My Dog.
About me when you think I've done you wrong, you can call me all them silly names you find under the sun, or you can push me in a ditch and you can kick me when I'm down. Oh, but don't think I won't get back up and dust off this old gown. Yeah, I saw you late last night throwing rocks all at my car. I didn't bother to chase you because I know you don't go far. You ready? I want to sit down, have a chat, a little bit of meaningful dialogue. Cause you can do all of them nasty things, but don't talk about my dog.
Don't.
Oh, don't you dare talk about my dog. I want to sit down, have a chat, a little bit of meaningful dialogue. Cause you can do all of them nasty things, but don't talk about my dog.
Together.
You see, word out on the street is you just don't like me. Oh, but instead I'm leaving it. You won't just let things be. I wanna sit down, have a chat, a little bit of meaningful dialogue. Cause you can do all of them nasty things, but
don't talk out my dog.
Do you wanna hear it from the dog?
Cause I drool, I buck, I beg, I howl, I do what I wanna do. Oh, are you just jealous? Cause I get way more attention than you. I wanna sit down, have a chat, a little bit of meaningful dialogue. Cause you can do all of them nasty things, but don't you talk about my dog. Oh, don't talk about my dog. I wanna sit down, have a chat, a little bit of meaningful dialogue. Do all of them nasty things, but don't talk about my dog.
Yeah. How you tell everybody?
Thanks for having me, guys.
No, well, I can.
And these boys here, honestly, I met them when we opened for the Wolf Brothers together or earlier this year. Make sure you support them. If you haven't voted for your favourite act this year yet, really think about it. This is a good moment for you to get on your phones, vote for your number one act. I know who I'm voting for this year.
Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I really like that.
Taking on the world before my
here's a more ballad tune of ours. It's unreleased, so you won't hear it anywhere else but right here, right now. Thanks for the clap. Appreciate it. If I said I loved you, would you stay? Would you find a way to come back home? If you said you want me home that day, would you find a way to not be lonely? 'Cause I've been having too many sleepless nights without you. Folks, thank you. All right, I need a drink before we play this next song.
Because we're doing a 2-hour set, you have to have a very large water bottle.
Very large.
Otherwise, we'll just pass out on stage.
Also, I hate to admit this, but it's not often that we play a gig without a beer. So
we'd have to go over there to drink it, I think.
All right, folks, we're going to play a raucous country tune of ours and then we're going to play something you might recognise.
Piece of me, but you can't stay for tea.
something better than gold. You think I'm crazy for wanting something more from me, and no, you still can't say for a tea. I'm running the devil around for dirt. He's my favorite sir. He treats me like a queen and he brings on wine. I'm the devil around for dirt. He says I'm looking dirt. He's my favorite sinner. He treats me like a queen and he brings his own wine. Having the devil around for dinner. He says I'm looking thinner. You don't have to worry no more. I'm having the devil around for dinner. He's my favorite sinner. He treats me like a queen and he brings his own wine. Having the devil around for dinner. He says I'm looking thinner. You don't have to worry no more. Surface, he was calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's joking now, everybody's joking now. The clock's run down, time's up, no one's allowed. Why not, eh?
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, I just heard it. That was awesome. Thanks. I appreciate that. That's giving me a bit of confidence up here. I love it. Now, we are going to mix things up today with a bunch of originals and a bunch of covers for y'all. I am an emerging artist. I haven't written... That's a lie. I have written an album. I haven't released an album. So we're going to play a bunch of songs that you do know, a bunch of songs that you don't know. So we really appreciate you sticking around. If you want to find out more about me, you can find me online. Laura Frank Music is my handle. I'd love your support. It's a fun place to be. We live on a farm. You'll see some goats. They're very cute. Exactly. Stanley is our goat. We raised him inside with our dogs in nappies, so he's mostly a dog. This song has nothing to do with that. It's just a fun story. This is called Broken Hearted Cowboy. Dress won't seem to fade, but the memories of you fall into shade. I'll see you could stay wrapped in the sheets. I've started drinking whiskey neat. just like every other broken-hearted cowboy.
Yeah. Got this, Laura.
You know what? Cheers. 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 You all know the song, you can sing it with me. Today's past 18, he was waiting for a bus in his army green, sat down in a booth in a cafe there, gave his order to a girl with a bone in her head. He's a little shy, so she gave him a smile. He said, would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little low. Set him off in an hour and I know where we can go. Thank you. Went down and they sat on the pier. He said, I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. I got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I sent one back here to you? Here's the chorus, sing with me. Here we go, ready? I cry, never gonna hold the hand of another guy to you. For him they told her, waiting for the love of a traveling soldier. Our love will never end, waiting for the soldier to come back again. Nevermore be alone when the letter said, soldiers coming home.
Yeah.
Thank you. Poor Nick over here has been getting pestered left, right and centre to propose to me. We've been together for 6 years and oh, thanks. Yeah, that does deserve a clap because...
Putting up with me for 6 years.
We literally work 24/7 and together. This is our day job. We're full-time creatives. And so we spend a lot of time together. And it can be difficult, to put it lightly.
Exactly. I've got no time to go shop.
He needs some time off. Anyway, does anyone in the house like Luke Combs?
Yeah.
Anyone go and see Luke Combs?
Yeah, did anyone manage to get tickets? Yes. Yes, good.
I think that could be Luke Combs that bought us beers, if I'm being honest.
Maybe. Cheers.
Thanks, Luke.
We're going to play a Luke Combs tune right now. I'm pretty sure you'll all know it. Once Nick tuned his guitar now. Still waiting for Nick, always and forever. Waiting for Nick. Here we go. Sunday morning, bed, she woke up back then. Don't be afraid to sing it.
And I want $100 on a scratch off tee for 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with me. She swore they were a waste of time, oh, she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, 1-4-3-9 beach vacation, deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And apologize when she heard about my newfound look on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in play. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my 17. scratch up to 4 to 12 cracks and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were always on time, oh, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, 1-4-3 night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. I gotta see my ex reaching mother door anymore. Oh no, when it rains it pours. When it rains it pours. Oh no, when it rains it pours.
We're going to tone it down for one song. Hello, Bob. How are you? This man is an absolute gentleman. He's the best. Mr. Bob, say hello to him. Oh, that was nice. It's like we're on play school. Hello, Bob.
Hello, Bob.
Yeah, exactly. All right, we're going to play one of my more recent singles. So this song, as I said, is a little slower. It's about, it's a bit of a reflection in making your passion your day job and realizing that maybe that wasn't the best idea. But hey, here we are, doing it anyway.
Groundwater.
Yeah, and playing groundwater, who'd have thought, my God, it's awesome. Anyway, this song's called Leaving. You can find it online if you want to go listen to it. Look up Laura Frank, it'll be there. Oh, wow. Yay!